Why didn't you fire?
At that guy?
Father, calm down. He's an outlander and doesn't-
Quiet!
Bro, chill! Let me in- I'm Major Marco Rossi of the Reg-
No need.
Father, shall we go?
You go back.
And you? Father, you were gone for so long-
I don't have a home. Until the day I find the four gems, there is no home for me.
Father! Father!
Don't be sad, kiddo. All fathers-
Oh, I'm used to it.
Your father, he has a feud with that hologram-
Hologram? You mean the Pharaoh? He's the sworn enemy of the entire Bastet clan.
The Pharaoh? So
he was the very last Pharaoh of the ancient empire, approximately 4,000 years ago.
4,000 years? He looks quite a character, but I didn't expect him to be that old.
Oh, absolutely. Legends say he unlocked some forbidden power and gained immortality. Even the most powerful Bastet, the goddess of war, could only-
Huh. Is that why your father's on the hunt for the four,
The four gems. They were created at the very beginning of the world, and-
Holy cow! That's a lot older! He's basically-
That's not entirely true. An ancient home has been passed down concerning the whereabouts of the four gems. As the glory of the world's beginning dissipated, slowly but surely, the dark force-
Well, that doesn't help much.
That is the prophetic home left by- I wish my father-
Interesting. Get home safely.
Mission!
Time. time!
Such a huge lava pool under Kamut, but this makes total sense.
Well, that's up.
I'm fine, all good.
Are you sure you're not stuck?
T2B melty honey is hard to penetrate. Use Fio. Nice hit! The wounds they dealt massive damage to the T2B melty honey.
Time. on the enemy.
Little Rumi, so you are the
Logistics Officer Aikawa Rumi.
I see that big back.
Start!
impressive, Major. It's been half a year since that aircom.